Now, newest member of the band. You got a problem out there. Alto sax, keyboards, vocoder. He actually plays drums too, but we have a drummer. So, as incredible as he is as a performer, he's also a major record producer. Well, he has like little tiny records that you know, only get nominated like 26 times for Grammys and stuff like that. He produced Kendrick Lamar's To Pimp a Butterfly. Right? This is Terrace Martin. And I'm not letting them get away because right now, he and I are working on my record. He's producing my record too, my next record. Okay, so we're gonna play something that I recorded some years ago with a group called the Headhunters. This is kind of a flashy one, right, called Actual Proof.